Dear friends, here are 9 common signs of vitamin B12 deficiency. Vitamin B12 is a very important nutrient that the body uses to protect the nerves and blood cells, make DNA and support a healthy brain. Unfortunately, over 40% of people in the US are deficient in vitamin B12, especially the elderly. In today's video, we will take a look at the top 9 signs that you are deficient in vitamin B12, and how to fix this. 1. Burning, numbness. Those who do not have enough vitamin B12 will often have a sensation of burning, numbness or tingling in the toes, feet or hands. This is called peripheral neuropathy. B12 helps to build a protective sheath around your nerves to prevent this. 2. Swollen tongue. A B12 deficiency causes your tongue to appear smooth, less bumpy and slightly swollen. The taste buds, tiny bumps, stretch out and disappear. This is known as glossitis, and can affect the way you eat and sleep. B12 is involved with nerve communication, and blood flow to the tongue. 3. Canker sores. If you get small yellow, white ulcers inside the mouth, then you likely are low in vitamin B12. Eating shellfish soaked in vinegar is the best remedy for these painful sores. 4. Brain fog. If you can't see to think straight, have memory problems, or brain fog, then you may be deficient in B12. B vitamins help to improve electrical connections and neurons in your brain, helping you to think clearly with greater concentration. 5. Balance problems. If your family members notice that your walking pattern has changed, perhaps you're staggering with your walk or having problems staying balanced, be sure to speak to a doctor and get your B12 levels checked. 6. Irritability. If you notice you have become irritable and find little things tend to trigger you, then you may be low in B12. As your B12 levels get lower, you will feel more annoyed and notice a difference in how tolerant you are as you become more irritated. 7. Pale, jaundiced skin. Vitamin B12 is involved with making red blood cells. Without enough of this, you will become anemic and have pale skin with a slight yellow hue. You may also experience a loss of appetite and possibly hear your heartbeat inside your head with B12 anemia. 8. Blurred vision. In rare cases, a B12 deficiency causes damage to the optic nerve. This can leave you having random bouts of blurred vision, also known as optic neuropathy. 9. Tinnitus. If you hear a buzzing, whooshing, humming, or throbbing in the ears, then you could be deficient in B12, or perhaps B1. If this is the case, we recommend taking Benfoshamine and B12 to help restore the nerves to the ear. Why are we deficient? Unfortunately, many people suffer with low stomach acid, especially over the age of 50. You need a strong acidic stomach between the pH of 1.3 to break down and absorb vitamin B12 from your food. If you have acid reflux, GERD, bloating and poor digestion, this is a good sign that you have low stomach acid. It is recommended to start taking apple cider vinegar capsules each day to help your stomach absorb more B12 from your food. How to boost B12? Start consuming more shellfish, especially mussels and clams, as these are loaded with B12. You can also get B12 from egg yolks, beef liver, sardines, trout, and chlorella. The body cannot store B12 very well, because it is water soluble, so you have to get this on a regular basis from your diet. Also, strengthening your stomach acids with apple cider vinegar, beta-NHCl or digestive enzyme supplement will help you to absorb more B1 from your foods. As you can see, vitamin B12 plays a key role in building red and white blood cells, supporting the nerves and the brain. To learn more about the benefits of B12 more detail, or a comprehensive food list, please see our other videos. Please like, share my video and subscribe my channel. Also press the bell icon for new video notification.